Here comes Speed Racer, he's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, you bet your life's eraser, see it through. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go! He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go Speed Racer, go!
This mysterious car contains the most powerful and dangerous racing car engine in the world. Pops warned us to keep away from that car, that it could be dangerous, but I had to see for myself what kind of engine was beneath that hood. And so I sneaked into the house where the car was being stored and discovered that the engine was the GRX. The famous GRX. It was hard to believe, yet there it was. I had to find out what it was like to start up the fastest car in the world. Sounds fabulous. Powerful. I've got to drive it. It's almost as fast as the speed of sound. It's really power-packed. Huh? I was traveling so fast that the road became a blur. I felt as if somehow I was traveling into another dimension. A dimension reached only through speed, and then I lost consciousness. With Spritel and Chim Chim's help, Pops had escaped from the strange people who owned the car I was driving. Now Pops was trying to save me from crashing.
There he is. He's unconscious.
What do we do?
We've got to stop that car. Quick, Chim Chim, try to put your foot on the brake.
Put your foot on the brake, Chim Chim. Don't be a wise guy. Come on, Chim Chim, use your feet. Like this. No!
You're not using your head. No, that's not what I mean.
Nice going, Chim Chim.
Speed! Speed! Hey!
We want our car back. Get out of the way.
My son,
Wake up, Speed.
There's something bothering him. Something to do with that car.
Oh.
He'll be all right after I give him the treatment. Speed's suffering from the high speed at which he traveled. It's affected his coordination, and there's only one way to bring him out of it. It'll be worse for me than for him.
Do you have to go through with it, Pops?
Yes, I do. I'm sorry to have to do this to your son, but it's the only way. Come on, snap out of it, Speed.
Stop it, Pops. That's enough. He's all right now, can't you see?
It's no laughing matter. We've been very worried about you, Speed. 5 racers crashed trying to test that engine. One of them was Ben Cranham, the man who designed it. There isn't a man on Earth who can handle the GRX's power. It's a speed monster. And even though you travel fast, you can't win a race with it. The speed and power in the GRX has some peculiar, uncontrollable effect on the driver's coordination. Son, you've got to keep away from that car. Otherwise, you'll meet the same fate as those other unfortunate men. We don't want to lose you, Speed.
We are about to begin the final trials for the Oriental Grand Prix. The trials today and tomorrow will determine the starting positions for the big race. The first 2 cars in the trials will be the GRX, driven by Loomis Tokar, and the Mach 5, driven by Speed Racer.
It's only the trial today. Don't try to beat the car. Hold back a little.
The first trial will begin in exactly 1 minute. Stand by!
Hey, Loomis, you need the special formula so you can stand the terrific speed of the GRX. If you get thirsty, remember, you'll get water when it's over. So just be patient.
I'm thirsty already. I feel as if I could drink a gallon of water right now.
That's too bad, but you'll just have to wait because the formula won't work if you drink any water. And if that formula wore off while you're driving GRX, you'd get so scared you'd lose control of the car and smash to smithereens. So forget about drinking water for a while. Or else.
30 seconds before the start, the Mach 5 and the GRX are now in position at the starting line. Stand by!
I hope he doesn't try to outrace that car.
4 seconds. 3, 2, 1, start!
He's traveling fast now, but his speed's even picking up.
Don't try to beat him. Keep your own pace.
I know the Mach 5 doesn't have enough power to win, but I don't like to get beaten like this.
I've got to have water.
The GRX has picked up speed and is now leading by 5 seconds.
I'm falling further behind.
Water. I've got to have a drink of water.
Huh? Is he trying to crash?
I don't feel so good. I can't stand it any longer.
Oh.
the GRX was very lucky. Apparently, he wasn't injured, but it seems as though he fainted. The doctors will check him at the hospital.
Speed. Speed, how would you like to drive the GRX? I assure you, if you were driving it, you'd win the Oriental Grand Prix.
He drive the monster?
I'm sure you'd be able to handle a car with all that power. I'll get it repaired right now.
I want to drive the GRX. I want to feel all that power again.
Well, you're going to have the opportunity, Speed. Gentlemen, I think our problem is solved. Speed Racer is going to win the Oriental Grand Prix, only he's going to win it for us.
I don't see Speed down there anywhere.
He left the Mach 5 down there on the course. He's acting very strangely. I wonder where he went.
I don't see Chim Chim either.
Pops, why don't you make an official complaint to the police department? After all, they dug up the GRX from the graveyard, didn't they?
Yes, but if I brought the case to the police, it would get a lot of publicity. And other people would learn about the GRX and try to build an engine like it with just as much power and just as dangerous.
You're right, and other drivers would crack up.
Repaired.
Oh.
That was quick.
What a fabulous car. The GRX.
You're not afraid to drive it, Speed, are you?
I'm anxious.
Imagine where Speed can be.
Chim Chim!
Chim Chim's trying his best to tell us where Speed is and what he's doing. Come on, maybe he can find them both.
He's a terrific driver.
Some strange spell. I've got to snap you out of it.
Pops, are you sure you're not hurting him?
I'm doing it for his own good. Now let's go home.
I want to drive the GRX. I want to drive that car.
I've got to catch him. What happened to the key?
GRX. I'm gonna drive it. I'm the only driver who has a right to sit behind that wheel.
Oh, I'll bet that's the key for the GRX.
Mm-hmm.
Chim Chim did a good job.
I hope Speed will be okay now.
Oh, poor Speed.
Pete, better snap out of that.
Water. I gotta have water. Oh.
Speed, what's the matter? What's wrong?
I'm scared. Please, Pop, slow down. I can't stand moving fast.
But I'm only going 60.
But even that seems very fast to me right now. Pop, please slow down.
Right, please switch off the light.
Oh. No, stop it. Stop the projector.
Keep your eyes open and watch the film.
No, Putz, I can't stand anymore. Oh.
I'm trying to cure you, son. Watch the picture.
No, I can't. I can't.
A professional racing driver is not afraid of driving fast. Yes, that's right. This is Pop's racer. What? It was.
Yeah.
You're sure? And you analyzed the chemicals? I see. Thanks very much.
Who is that on the phone?
Dr. Sculler's his name.
The cerebral physiologist?
Yes, on our way here, we stopped for him to examine speed, and he just reported he suspects speed entails some V-gas.
V-gas? What's that?
It sharpened his reflective nerves so that he could respond faster, and it removed every fear of velocity.
But now he seems just the opposite. He's afraid of going fast.
When the V-gas wears off, or if the victim drinks water, he reacts differently and becomes terrified of even the slowest speeds. Son, you've got to overcome this fear of speed before the Oriental Grand Prix starts. Now, Speed, I'm going to give you another treatment.
Ladies and gentlemen, in exactly 30 minutes, the Grand Prix of the Orient will start. Right now, all cars are getting their final tune-ups.
Here you are, Speed.
The Mach 5 has a good chance to win, Speed, as long as you're not afraid to go all out and drive it the way I built it to be driven.
But I'm scared. I can't help it.
Be a man and don't let anybody know how afraid you are. It takes more courage to do that, Speed, than anything else. You mustn't disappoint us, son.
You're coming second, Speed, because I'm going to be the winner of the Grand Prix.
Let me give you some advice, Curly. You better get out of the race now, because you're not going to win. And I'll tell you something else. No human being on Earth could last 30 laps in this car.
Now I'll tell you something, Mr. Racer. Speed doesn't have a chance to win because he's scared to travel fast.
He's wrong.
The Oriental Grand Prix will start in exactly 90 seconds. All drivers are now in their starting positions, awaiting the signal for ignition.
What am I going to do? I'm scared.
Start engines! Fantastic GRX is leading by 5 seconds and already looks to be the possible winner.
Go, 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 go! Don't let anybody know how afraid you are. The Mach 5 can win if you're not afraid to drive it the way I built it to be driven.
Back there. I'm going so fast, nobody will be able to catch up to me.
Don't be scared. The frightened guy finishes last. Go, Speed, go. If you're scared, just step on the gas. Push that accelerator down to the floor. I built the Mach 5 to win, Speed, and with it, you can win.
In the 15th lap, the GRX is now leading by fully half a minute. This amazing car is now expected to break all existing records. The Mach 5 is in second place.
Come on, Speed, you can win.
Speed, if you're still afraid, get out of the race. If you're not scared, then do what you want. And I'll bet what you want is to win.
I'm okay, and I'm going to do my best to win.
Water. I've got to have water.
The 27th lap. And the GRX goes into the pit.
Uh-oh. Get back in that car.
Oh.
He's lost too much time. I'm afraid he's not going to be able to catch up.
He'll never be able to catch up to me, Speed.
Too fast!
The GRX is out of the race, and the Mach 5 pulls into the lead.
I didn't know that Curly was the son of the man who invented the GRX.
Neither did I, Speed. I would have stopped him if I'd known who he really was.
Isn't it strange? Both father and son were destroyed by that engine.
It proves something. That traveling fast is important to win a race, but it's not the most important thing.
Right. It takes the combination of a good driver and a really fine car in tip-top shape to win a race.
Go, Speed Racer, go!